Two play two.
Period.
Where two play two?
Four.
Four play one.
You said four play one? What you said? Four play one? That's five, nigga.
Where's that
shit? Spot that team. Anyway.
Yo. So you said, next, get my next girl, come slide.
I mean, I will be
fine. Right, you next round. You next round. My next person, come slide.
Man, this shit nigga shit.
Where you going?
I'm doing my job.
Oh, shit!
The best about me is I love the show. I'm the musical.
And keep that
where two play two?
Period.
Where two play two?
Four.
Four play one.
You said four play one?
Wow.
Oh! What's up, YouTube? Man, it's your boy Jeb Next, man. I want y'all to subscribe, turn on post notification. Y'all know I got that Za. Y'all know I got that Za. So I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe and tap in. Turn on post notification. You think it's nothing in here? Yeah, that's all you get. Okay. So look, man, look, I want to really tell y'all that I really appreciate everybody that's, you know, rocking with me. I appreciate everybody. I know I haven't been consistent. Look, don't get on me. I haven't been consistent. To at least get some videos out, at least try every week, you know. I'm gonna try my best for y'all, you know. This video is gonna be a good video, I'm not gonna lie. Y'all know I wrote it up, man. Stop playing, y'all know I'm gonna come with some thought every time, you know what I'm saying? So, subscribe, turn on post notification, and tune the hell in. I know y'all read by the title, man. I really hope y'all enjoy, you know, this video. Subscribe, turn on post notification. I got some other, look, chances. I did videos, I just haven't posted them. I haven't found time to post them, so if y'all didn't know, I got a loop on or whatever. And I got some beats. But no further ado, y'all know we gotta light this motherfucker up real quick. Stop playing with y'all, you know what I'm saying? Because we really need to go up real quick. Who's there right there? Who's there right there? I don't know. Who the fuck that is? If you did not know, this is a 15. The highest phone that's out right now. The highest. $1,000. This phone costs more than probably the pair of shoes you got on your feet. Your whole outfit, my bragging thing. But this phone really cost a lot, and it just took me a minute to think about it. Like, people really be buying this shit, and it don't even mean nothing. Right. I'm being really honest. Like, to everybody that's materialistic, I mean, you can do whatever you want to do. You can do whatever you want to do because, you know, everybody grown over. Don't worship materialistic things because at the end of the day, it doesn't mean shit. Like, it really don't matter. Money don't mean nothing. I feel like that you should just enjoy what you have. 20 women versus two comedies, Lil Woody and Shamar. And we're gonna see what the fuck going on with this, so we're gonna get straight to it.
It's a day in Twitter. I got 20 people competing.
Four pills in the powder set.
So look, I feel like last video, you said you didn't want who in the video?
Back.
Better be.
Shamar might not walk out.
It's like a specific person you said, like in your last 20
minutes. Oh, it's Shamar. Yeah, man, y'all better not bring it. But I know you ain't on no shit.
Why you say that?
Why you ask it?
It's cool if I can bring like one special guest. I told you a 20 be two, but I couldn't tell you who. It's cool if I bring another person.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, give
Lil
Mike credit. He's been doing some bangers. He's been doing them. You know, he creative. And I, shout out to brothers, he never gave up.
I know you lying.
Good.
Somebody thinks he go through
it,
still push through.
What's that?
To get the
what you
content
about
done.
Man, what's going on?
Y'all free? You said it's your birthday. You said turn you up type shit. I got you.
Oh, it's his birthday.
Don't get mad.
No.
I'm crying.
You not too. Like, the women.
Oh, the women.
Yeah.
What you thought?
You like women?
Damn, she don't like you.
Who said anything about you liking me? I didn't say that. You don't have to like me.
Look, auntie, pipe down, auntie. What the f*** going on, man?
What's
the
name, auntie?
Wait, me?
Why you with that bullshit, man?
I told your manager I was trying to go viral. Man, no.
I'm dead as fuck.
You gonna stay for the video? All
right, y'all. So
see, if he would've left, then he would've got mad as fuck. He would've got mad as fuck.
You still mad, bro? You gonna find out. All right. So, you cool?
I'm good.
It's him.
I know it's him. What? You're gonna be like, you got a problem. Clock that to you.
So the first round is based off first impression. Each person is gonna walk up. They gonna say their name, say their age, where they from, and three facts about them. First girl come slide.
First girl gonna slide.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Hello.
Hi. My name is Tasia.
Wow!
So
free. Go crazy. Go stupid. Go crazy. Go stupid.
I'm a Cancer. So that means I was born in June. And I like to cook a lot. And I work from home. So I was born in Dayton, Ohio. And I live in Atlanta, Georgia. And yeah.
What's the most touchy thing you ever did? Why?
Well, repeat that.
What's the most toxic thing you ever did and why?
Toxic? I pistol whipped my baby daddy.
No!
Well, hold up. You smile. You like shit like that?
No!
So you like women that like...
She crazy. She crazy, bro. I'm telling y'all.
I didn't disrespect him. He disrespected me, which is what led
to... What you did.
Bro, she beat niggas. She beat.
So if she pissed and whip you, you would like that type
she
shit.
Won't ever try that.
Would you try him like that? Be real.
No.
Ain't no.
I might try it.
You might what?
I probably wouldn't try it, but I probably would try to see where your level, where your head was at.
You know better.
What about you?
Shabar.
There they go. Hey,
you can read. Want me to read it for you?
No, I don't read it. Hold on. Oh, you talking about it? What's your body count, man? The fade? Cause I, you look like you like. I was talking about you. What's your body count? Clock that to you. What's up? You look like you been fucking it, and you look like you. You know what I'm saying? It's just a lot of shit that you be doing. So. What's up? Let me clap your T. Since you want to clap our T, let me clap your T.
You complete the fit.
I'm going to beat him so bad, he ain't going to recall then.
Yeah, boy, you ain't going to do a damn thing. Boy, calm down.
We had enough of that. That's not what we're here for, though.
Talk to him.
What's up?
Shamar, what questions do you have?
Okay. What the heck a guy could do during... sex that turned you off.
Turn me off?
So you supposed to be a guy?
I am a guy.
I think.
Well, what's up?
Okay.
She telling you, bro.
Oh, okay.
One thing that could turn me off during sex with a guy is a man grabbing their own nipples. That's a turn off.
A guy like this?
A guy in general. If a guy, if you have a penis,
what?
If you're a guy, and.
Would you have sex with him?
No,
I would not have sex with him.
Okay.
For $1 million.
Would you have sex with him? Cause they don't like a DL nigga, no shade. So
what?
I might have sex with him. But
you will?
If the vibe was
he look real dangerous. Yeah. He look like he'll hurt you.
I like dangerous.
He look like he'll put you in a box.
Nah. Look, we can box each other.
What's the middle that way? I was just saying.
Talk about what I look like, bro.
Okay, cool. But
so Shamal, right,
you ain't gonna fuck nobody up. You're not gonna fuck nobody up.
Hold up, no Diddy.
Period. Anyway.
Yo.
So you were fucking right.
Bro, you ran about the wrong thing, bro.
I'm asking her, not you.
You asked her one question next. You can stay. You ain't standing there home talking about.
Oh, okay.
So I got a question. It's my dog birthday. Can I get a birthday hug before you walk off?
It's your birthday? Happy birthday.
Can I put this on home right here, though?
If you want.
Gotta go. Bye.
I ain't going nowhere.
Gotta go.
Okay, just make it be clear that you ain't popping on me, though.
You ain't going. This thing gotta go.
What you mean I gotta go? I'm not going nowhere. Yeah, happy birthday to him.
Hold on, can we get a zoom in on that though? Like the camera glitch. Can we get like a zoom in on
that? That damn camera didn't glitch.
Can we get like a zoom in type shit? You know what I'm saying? Mm. All right, WMS. So you keeping? Y'all keeping?
I'm keeping.
You keeping Shamal?
So why would you pop your room if you?
Bro, talk to Shawty, bro.
Okay, anyway, yeah.
All right, you start next person.
Yeah, next person.
Yeah, we got the next person.
Mike, what happened? I did the deal like.
You wrote this shit, bro.
You only got a.
Bro, look, Mike, don't tell me you finna do this shit again, bro.
You got.
No, bro, don't do it, bro.
No cap. Watch this bill. All the bills in my bio or go to.
Why?
Click the first link, complete 20 bills.
Why do we keep putting this bullshit in
y'all
the damn video?
Y'all wanna get your bread too? Listen, click the link in my bio and complete a few games, bro. If you play 10 games, bro, you're gonna get $250.
I don't want them playing. I don't want to play them games.
You can see on the screen. So you can open in a separate tab. You don't even have to pause the video. You could do it while you watching the video, bro. You could do it while you with your girl. You could do it while you driving.
I don't want to do it, bro.
You could do it at any moment. Don't die, though. Don't do it while you driving. On that note, make sure you get it.
Okay, so my
back
name
in the
is
video.
Brianna.
Uh-huh.
I'm 21. Uh-huh. I'm an actress, video vixen, and artist. Three fun facts about me is I love to travel.
Uh-huh.
Oh, damn, I didn't see that on the card. Three fun facts. Okay, I love to travel.
Man, what the fuck?
I love to cook.
Back in.
And I can speak Spanish a little bit.
I got a question.
A lot, a bit.
I got a question. I want you to say three things you like about Woody in Spanish. And I want him to try to comprehend what you're saying. You speak Spanish?
Chad, you know that boy is not gonna understand what the fuck he's gonna say.
A mí me gusta tu ojos, tu ropa.
You know what
I mean?
Sitting there looking down like, what the fuck?
Real now.
Nombre.
What the fuck?
So you understand what she's saying?
Can you take your glasses off?
Yeah, I can. Sorry.
Can we get a zoom in on the glasses? We'll get a little zoom in on your eyes.
Putting that down.
Yo, Woody, what would you rate her eyes like 1 through 10?
She look pretty.
Thank you.
So she
why would you wage her 100?
Thank you.
Wait, somebody said what?
Why would you wage her 100?
Stop it, bro.
Bro, what am I doing?
Stop it, bro.
What am I doing?
Stop it, bro.
No, I asked you a question. Why would you wait 7 weeks?
Bro, for him, bro. Oh, wow. All right,
you can ask
her
one of the questions that you
oh, he's real mad.
Huh?
Oh.
Yeah, I would fight for anybody that I fuck with, honestly.
Bro, Shamar, messy, bro.
It depends where my loyalty lies. So, like, if I fuck with you first.
So, where am I going to beat your ass?
It depends where my loyalty lies. You know where I'm coming from.
Do you want to be his ass right now?
No, I don't want to be nobody's ass. Right, I don't want to be nobody's right now.
Oh,
ass.
Shit. Oh,
okay. I'm just saying.
Good,
why they trying to be smashed?
Hold up. Yeah, I feel you. I don't blame. Even if you pop
people,
you
stay. Okay. Oh, I ain't going to pop my room, but you
thank
can't
you,
stay.
Thank you, Shamar.
Because you're the baby.
Thank
period.
You. My name is Lo. I'm from Atlanta. I'm a chef, a model. My family's from the Virgin Islands, and yeah, that's
bro,
it.
What's up with this shit, bro?
I got a question. He's kind of upset.
Why are these guys so many views?
Birthday? Like, just for his birthday, though.
Him first.
Me only.
You first. Y'all both first.
I know
then
y'all.
I go after.
Me only.
Okay, you first.
About
360.
Three sixty.
You first.
Hey, well, I'm doing 360 first.
Okay.
Like three. A fit check type shit, like a fit check.
Okay.
Fit check. Why you made that
face? Wait, redo that again? Okay. What? She got a body.
Thank you.
You like a body like that?
So I got a question for you. Who would you rather smash? Woody or Shamal?
Woody.
She do got a fat ass.
It doesn't matter because I'm gay, so it's T.
Call it T. But you feel like you were straight, she'll pick you.
I mean, if I was straight, I mean, I would do better than him. I would treat her like a queen, because I know how dusty ass niggas like this get.
So you feel like you're not a treat woman better than Woody?
Huh?
You feel like you're not a treat woman better than Woody?
Yeah, I would treat her better than him. Like, look
like
at
in
this.
What ways?
What could he do? Yeah, he got money and all, but niggas be showing out. Let's see if you can get her some money for real, clock that too.
Bro, why is they been arguing the whole time, bro? Like, why?
You want to be like me? You could be like me. Just stay like that all day.
So, Shamar, what question do you have for her?
Huh?
What question do you have for her?
For him?
No, for her.
Oh, for her. Yeah. Oh, Dang, let me clock that too real quick.
Look, Maggie, you won't be asking me no questions. Stop playing.
I can ask whatever I want to ask. Miss Peanut Head Ass Motherfucker. Okay. What's the most you ever spent on a woman or a man?
Probably like not that much. Probably like
$1,500.
Like on just a whole bunch of Christmas gifts. Like
so
a whole
would
bunch
you
of
spend
little stuff.
$1,500 on this? Since you like this so
bad. I never said
since you wanna How much money would you spend on that?
You can stay.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, you could. You say that she could stay because you like what you see.
Okay.
Clock that T. But she do got a nice body. Clock that T, okay? Period.
All right, y'all. So look, we're going to very next person.
Bro, what the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, listen,
what?
I'm telling
so
you.
So why did they shut the fuck up, bro?
Why y'all giving her 250? She said she getting 250. Bro. I thought it was 750. Bro,
250 again, bro.
20 deals type shit.
Last like time it was 750.
So look, if you want the 750, just do 20 deals, bro.
I did that. And it didn't work for me.
Show me.
You want me to show you? So basically you said it's 100, right?
Literally right here, it says you didn't do it, bro.
I did do it. What you saying?
You don't worry at all.
500 ain't nothing.
Bro.
I wanted 750.
Do the rest of the deals you're going to get.
My dog, what's up? My dog.
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
Pretty good, you know.
What's your name?
My name is Cuzzo.
Cuzzo?
Yeah.
Where you from?
D.C.
D.C.?
Yeah.
Woody, why you not talking, bro? You good, bro?
And what you do for a living?
Cuzzo.
Basically, I believe...
Can you let him talk? I think he... How you feeling? You good?
He can talk. I'm not stopping him from talking. He can talk. Like, I was just asking all questions. Clock that seat.
If you want to talk, like, you can talk.
You can stay.
Go ahead.
Just,
you,
okay.
You don't got no questions?
He really don't.
Why the fuck did he say clock some tea?
Hey.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good. How about you? I like your braid.
Thank you.
I'm and good. I like your outfit.
Thank you.
By the way, where you from?
Here. You gonna pop it?
What you finna pop it for?
Pop
I'll ask
it.
No questions.
Pop it!
You see how rude he are? That's just how rude this nigga is. And you think you gon' you wanna come on now. What pop it?
That's not even how you talk, nigga. He are.
Cause that's your bro stuck like that, boo. Period. Goodbye. Anyway now, where y'all from again?
Atlanta. I'm from the Bay Area.
Bay Area.
Bro, shut up, bro, down.
What y'all do for a living?
I'm a paralegal. I have a 9-to-5.
You wait?
Huh?
I have a 9-to-5 right now.
Oh. Okay. That's nice.
What's the paralegal?
What
y'all think about this? What you think about this?
I think he cute.
What you think about this?
You taking it.
Cloud of Dancy. What y'all think about him?
He a 2.
Huh?
Say it.
Would you ever take him?
Say what you want to say.
Nah.
How do you feel about it?
I don't
do
feel
he nothing. Do he like do he look like he just somebody that you know what I'm saying? Do you be afraid or you know?
I feel like if I do see him while I'm crossing the street, I would definitely go the other way.
You would go the other way?
Yeah.
What about you?
I just wouldn't make no eye contact, you know.
Clock that motherfucker, T.
Ew. Ew.
Okay.
Wait, so I got a question. Both of y'all got y'all balloons gone. Starting with Woody, what was the main reason why you decided to pop your balloon?
They entertained it.
They entertained me.
But what happened if she didn't?
Well, she's going anyway. She got issues. I don't know what. She said she's going to avoid me at all costs.
Clock is ticking. So why would y'all, you know what I'm saying? Why would y'all pick me? Go ahead, Clocky.
I like your outfit. You cute. Your necklace. Is period. Your okay. Shoes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That part. What about you?
Yep. You just taking everything. It's everything for me.
Oh, okay. Period. Claude T. Then what about it?
You do that way.
What you mean you do that way? That can stay. Both of them. I'm keeping both of them. How about
stupid,
this?
You pop that balloon.
Okay. Yeah. And I. Okay. That's fine. Okay.
Y'all know how to cha-cha?
Yeah. Huh?
Cha-cha?
I don't know about him.
Salsa dude.
I don't know. Well, I know how to cha-cha, but I don't know about him.
Let's cha-cha.
He can't.
Let's go.
Yeah, stop playing. But nah, y'all go ahead. Okay. It was nice to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you too.
Period.
My name is FIFA.
Uh-huh.
I'm from New Jersey.
Bro, they is funny.
I sell
fun,
pussy
bro.
Water. Well, I sell pussy. But there's water with it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you said pussy water.
Yeah. It's my brand.
It's your brand?
Yeah. But this one open. It's a little, it's used pussy right now. Because I ain't had no more. I was drinking in the car. I got hot.
Oh, well, you keep that. It's
okay. You don't want to try none?
I don't want to try none, baby.
Okay.
Just bring me
I'll bring you a fresh one.
How much you said?
$40. $40.
Damn. Wait, hold on. Why you pop the type shit?
$40 holla? That ain't good for nobody? Huh.
Hold up, can you make that sound like again? Hold up, can you make it close to his ear? I don't think he heard, like the camera, like.
I heard, but I can't do that with no $40 push.
You like that shit or no? Like,
they might like it.
Hold on, can you throw it over here too, though? Like,
that's nice, okay.
That's how I like when, you know what I'm saying? I like it like that. If you're not doing it like that, you gotta. Wait.
Hold on, I can't hear type shit.
Yeah, that's that, you know what I'm like, saying?
Like, you want to do it? Let me do it too.
I can't hit
it. Nobody just be asking for too much. Bro, nigga, y'all asking here, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, this bro crazy,
that's how you going to do it?
Keep her. You don't keep her.
You don't got to keep me. He already popped it. He already busted. I made him bust.
I'll keep him.
I made him bust already. Blown. He's over with.
Wait, what you mean? What you mean?
He busted already.
He busted the balloon already. He popped that motherfucker.
Yeah, I put my legs up. He was hitting it from the back, and he busted.
Off the rip.
You see what I'm saying? Off the rip.
He busted behind your back.
Yeah, but yeah.
Mind, so I'm keeping her. So what's up?
Yeah.
So you will have.
I need to say.
I don't even know how to say.
I need to tell y'all. I'm supposed to tell y'all a couple things about me.
Huh?
You will have relationships with her.
I mean, I would. I want to say that I would have a relationship with her because I would.
You like my use,
but
pussy?
Then again, I mean, I like her brand. Uh-huh. Her brand is, you know what I'm saying? Her brand is dope.
My brand is
pussy
me.
Juice. I like that.
It's pussy water. Juice. I don't want it to taste like juice. It's not sweet.
Do you feel like he hating on you, Shamar?
He hate.
I mean, I'm talking to you and I'm talking to you. We talking together. But he don't want to talk anymore. All right. He done popped it. He done already buzzed. I made him come already. He over with.
Can you say like no Diddy or some shit? Like,
well, no Diddy, I'm not. What that got to do with me? Who did?
Why?
What Diddy got to do with us?
Why? This is
over with.
You have with it?
Huh?
For $40, you have sit with it?
He gotta buy it. He bought it for
you.
I'll give her more than that if I wanted to buy it.
I got a question.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna get to it.
I got a question.
That's you okay with that? You gonna be there though?
He didn't pop.
You not gonna be? You gonna be there?
He didn't. Oh.
But it's a threesome.
No, not with me.
I thought it was threesome. What he here for if you not coming?
Wait, y'all have a wait.
I thought we was gonna have a
threesome. This ain't got anything. This ain't got anything to do with me. This is just in the way.
This is just in the way.
Do we need to jump him?
Do you want to jump him?
We
can. Good.
We can jump him right now, right here. Who gonna stop us?
Nobody.
Bro, they buddies.
Boom.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, what?
So, Shamar, you keeping her?
I'm keeping her.
All right, my next question is like.
Okay.
That's why he gonna give you worms.
No, you look like you would give me worms. You look older.
Oh,
old niggas give, but everybody worms.
Fly that tea.
Fly that tea.
I'm here for Shamar.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Yeah. I'm trying to break your back in.
Now it's a nigga.
Oh, you trying to break my back here?
No Diddy though. No Diddy.
Bro, no, Diddy. What?
Child, look at this.
This nigga got going.
Show my ring 1 through 10.
0.
Wow.
Would you let him break your back?
I would not let my. I would not even let him break my back. Come on now, you kidding me?
Like,
how you feel about that, Woody?
Bro, leave me out of it. They between you and home.
I'm just saying.
Well, I need my table. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, y'all need to do that while I'm right here.
I am a chiropractor. Huh?
You have a chiropractor?
Yeah.
Who the hell for to do that?
You.
Me.
Yeah, on the table.
Everybody don't do it anyway.
What you about to do to him? Y'all be doing some freaky shit?
Y'all be doing some back
shit. Look at his back.
I don't know what the hell he got going on. Yeah.
Just let
no,
bro, just,
I don't know what the hell he
bro, just
going
go
on.
With it.
Wait, hold on, wait a minute, sir.
Just go with the flow, bro.
Sir.
It'll be surprised what'll be going on.
Nigga don't say.
Make it your bad bad ass on that motherfucking
nah,
table.
Nigga, you get, your
get on the motherfucking
table.
You could have fished your back. Let, I know you tired of walking like that. Get on the goddamn table. Get on the table.
Please.
What?
Get on the table, huh?
That ain't gonna fix your back. Bro, bro.
You hit,
bro. He said, ain't getting no shit. You remember?
Because he already on
the bro, what the fuck?
He's got his body like mine, so maybe you should make his
no,
body
like
mine.
He's an actual chiropractor, though, like real shit. He got his license.
Actual chiropractor.
No, like real shit. I bought him just for this video. I swear.
Then you trying to swell all up and shit.
I seen the shade did a.
Bro, this shit crazy.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm dead. He's not going
to
break your back.
That motherfucker already broke.
Boy, bye.
That motherfucker broke.
I can still walk, dance, whatever. It's nothing.
Man, get your bad body ass on the table.
Nah, you get your bitch, man. You get your ass on there.
Just hop on, you? Bro. Hop on, bro. I just go with it, bro. Bro, he got you, bro.
Bro, this is crazy.
Yes, I'm dead.
Okay, entertainment purposes only. Entertainment.
Why you can't do
entertainment. Him? Entertainment.
You the one with the goddamn cookie bag.
Notification, man. We ended the motherfucker.
You just hit me.
That ain't got nothing to do with me. Get on the table.
Oh, shit.
Get on the table.
I paid him for this shit.
He could have fished you.
I paid him for this.
Get on the table.
Okay, I'm going to get on the table. He's going to fish you. Do though. Pipe down.
Lord.
Thank you.
Yes, it.
Anyway. And what you going to do?
And you swear to God, like goddamn starving people.
And look at you. Okay, looking like a mutt dog. A mutt puppy is that.
Get on the table.
Don't keep telling me to get on the table.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna end up throwing your ass on the table.
No, nobody like that.
You want me to tell you?
Get on the table.
Get on the table, smart. Get on the table.
Please stop.
Man, wait. Stand like motherfucker.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Don't do that. Don't do this shit. Even if it's your back, man.
He funny. He laughing like. Wait, you said that on my stomach.
Yeah,
what type of shit you got going on?
I'm here for your back. I'm a chiropractor.
You sure?
No, actually.
He can't lay straight down.
I swear.
Okay.
He's only here for a certain amount of time.
How about here?
Just tell him you can't lay straight. Just tell him.
How
you expect him to lay straight?
No, who said anything about laying straight, though?
Bro, this nigga say can't like straight, bro, for real.
Talk to him. He here for you.
Maybe you should do his like mine. So then he talking about my mind. So I need his body to be like mine.
Bro, that nigga
break your back.
Woody funny. Why is that Woody funny?
Hell the fuck no.
Okay.
He can break his back in.
Bro, you better edit it out, bro. Cause I'm telling you, I'm about to tie this nigga ass up, bro.
No, you're not about to tie nothing up.
Huh? 20 seconds,
bro. 20 seconds,
bro. 20
seconds.
He don't
want to
get on tape. He can't lay straight.
Okay, hold on. Let's do it.
Assist him. Assist
him. That motherfucker like he doing the worm.
What's your man offensible?
I don't know if it's the curves.
It's the curves. Why? What happened?
Do you think Woody?
Hell no.
You gotta try
this.
Leave me out of it. That motherfucker land.
He's really bad.
You got negative
attributes. Shall I?
Say what?
You got
I thought you said nigga attributes.
Bronze matches.
It's an earthworm.
What you gotta say?
That's a real earthworm.
Nah, man, I ain't no earthworm.
Earthworm.
But at least I know how to do all types of shit. Okay.
Except for late straight.
That's all of it. You want to be like me?
Hell no.
Maybe I'm about to shit.
The man
like
trying
to
fish you, man.
That nigga just said shit, bro. He said... Like it means you know, that nigga funny fuck. Oh, God.
750 on the cash.
Yeah,
facts.
Hey.
Like
750 ain't
gonna
finish that.
Bro, don't come with this
shit. I'm like a broken EP. So, like,
if you want 750, scan that QR code. 20 deals with the first nigga to buy you. Then if you get the 750.
Man, he can go get his
dope. That nigga funny as fuck.
That's at least a start.
You know like you do dope for me.
Bro.
He look like he do dope. I can say he just do dope, just do.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, this shit is funny as fuck, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I swear to God. I know y'all watching and laughing at this too. You know I'm not the only one.
Oh no.
So what you here today?
Huh? Yo, what the fuck? You said what I'm here today?
The man wants you to lay on the table so he can fish you.
I already don't lay it on the table. How about you do it? Maybe you should be like, maybe you should just fuck your back up.
Bro, I need some more money, bro. This ain't gonna work.
Like, well, I might need some money.
Bro, don't pull it the baby, bro.
Bro, look at this.
Don't pull it the baby, my nigga.
This
please.
Thing is keep messing with me.
I'm not messing with you. You just keep talking. So every time you say something about me, I'm going to you think I can't.
Oh, okay, I'm sure.
So when you say something about me, you think I can't defend me?
I'm done. You can fit in the balloon. If you keep talking, you're going to be inside the balloon.
I ain't going to be inside it, bro. They're like you, the one
he help you talk room. To him.
Okay. Well, anyway, don't just, talk to me.
So
like
I got a
anyway,
question. So he got his balloon. Are you keeping him for the next round?
Who? We ain't gonna do
no,
that.
No,
bro.
No, no. As
we
a chiropractor.
Do that.
As a chiropractor.
We not.
Not like
do that.
Like as a chiropractor.
No, we. They been
him. Do you want to keep him as a chiropractor next round, or do you want to eliminate him?
Eliminate.
Alright.
Nick, yeah.
Thank you very much.
Take the table, bro. Good run.
All right, I go by Big K. I go to school for business.
Big
K. I'm 20 years old. I'm an upcoming lash tech. I party promote a content creator.
She fun.
Oh.
I've got three red flags, and I've got, if he ain't spinning, can't fuck with him. Can't do it.
Do he look like he'll spend money on you?
No.
Will you spend money on me? I got a question. Would you rather be with a guy that's loyal, that's broke, or be with a guy that's rich, that's gonna cheat on you? And he paying for like your whole lifestyle.
A guy who's rich and cheating on
you. So he don't look like he rich at all.
You say what?
What? Rich?
Do he look like he rich? Do he look like he got money?
Nah. Nah.
Woody, how do you feel about those comments?
He popped the balloon.
Why you pop your balloon on me?
I'm just saying.
What I do?
He can't say nothing about my body. So.
You put it.
I'm dead in the book.
Cool. Oh, I like that. Okay, I like
balloon.
That.
Wait, what she
I
said?
Like that.
Is she
mad? And I'm gonna accept it. She said, "Yeah, I be for that. I'm gonna accept it."
All right, bet. Next round.
Would you entertain this?
I mean, we could definitely be cool. Go out, have a good time, like. I don't care.
Would you lay in the bed?
It's not even you, so I don't know.
Right. You feel like
what about him? Since he wanna ask you a question about me, what about him? Would you ever date this? Would you ever take him out on a date?
Take him
do
out
he look
out
like
date?
He got money?
She'll change her answer.
Take him out on a date?
Yeah, write him to from a 1 to a 10.
Rate him?
Yeah. Would you ever date somebody like this? Speak your opinion.
Damn, why is somebody going in on dude?
Probably not.
Why not?
I like niggas.
Damn.
With hair.
You do?
Yeah.
So he's not just
like,
damn.
Me. You could be like medium ugly, and then if you got a good personality, like I'll find you attractive.
So you feel like he ugly?
I didn't say ugly. I ain't say ugly.
Or do you feel like he's for you?
Could be, but he seemed like he, I don't know, look a little hostile.
Wait. 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 Why are you being like that?
She funny as fuck, oh God.
She
funny
as fuck. You like men with hair, right?
So shout out to the mic, man.
So I got a question.
If you want
to
go with, yeah, technically, I guess.
Who would you rather, based on this conversation so far, who would you rather date? Woody or Shamar?
Ah, we already know.
I would like
date
to
me.
Go on a date with both of y'all.
You lying?
Like at the same time?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, like you want to have
but
a
but I can treat her bad at him, though. He look like he could, treat her dirty.
Where the fuck threesome coming from?
Why are you so focused on
you
me, bro?
I'm just saying.
Bro, focus on her.
Okay, well, I'm just saying.
Stop focusing.
You feel like he like dirty macking you type shit?
I don't know what this thing got going on.
I don't know what this thing got going on, but he better start talking to me like that.
Shamar,
he
feels you gonna put your hands on
him.
For me?
Yeah. But I will crack this boy's side of his head. I will treat him like he's just a little puppy on the
street.
We're gonna pray about it. Y'all
wanna do like a quick prayer to God right now? We had a fight this video. It's a lot of stuff going on right now. Y'all wanna do a quick prayer?
It was a lot of things going on. It's okay. But I'm just saying, he's telling
me. Bro, focus on them, bro.
Okay, well, I am, but I'm just telling them how you are.
You don't know me.
Anyway, back to you. I don't know you, but get with one thing about it. I know your face.
Why is it fire?
Anyway, back to you.
Okay.
Right?
Hey.
So,
you run shit? Because it felt like you just ran shit. I'm not instigating.
He running shit right now.
I mean,
he is scheming.
Why not? I'm the queen of Banana. What's up?
Damn.
It ain't nothing.
I thought you was a boy.
I am a boy, but I'm that bitch for real.
Yeah, that's
right. Fuck that. Okay? Yeah.
What the fuck?
You never heard of me? Look me up, nigga. You a C.
Damn.
If I gotta look you up, you ain't nobody.
If you gotta look me up, you gonna see.
Damn.
Just clock that C and look me up. You a C.
Damn.
Yeah. A nigga like me? Yeah.
You just said you a bitch.
Tomorrow's going
I'm
crazy.
A nigga and a bitch. No, what's up?
Miss nigga.
Yo. Let's get back to the question.
Right?
Yeah,
nigga.
I'm a bitch nigga.
Okay.
Hey. Yo.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Anyway.
Hey, so I'm keeping.
All
right, next question.
Hey, that nigga broke it. He motherfucking TV show, man.
Can you go back?
Crazy.
Hold up. You come back?
Can you go back?
Yo, come back. Yeah, you come back.
Wait till this
moment. Bring her back.
Come back.
Be back in it.
Hold up. Us three gonna talk.
Miss me already?
The camera's on us. You see how it is?
I don't care what you guys say. Look, you gotta come back. Just stop entertaining that thing over there. You hear me?
What's going on over here? Because before you was
actually. Do it again. You went around too fast. One more time. When Shamar get your check, I got you.
Wait, what check?
For walking like this. You gonna rub, didn't you?
Well, he give you $40, then that's what he give you $40. But until then, I ain't seen no money come out of his pocket yet. So I'm trying to see. You got
this
money.
This an AB.
You got $40 right
they
now.
They need to see his way out of
it. Put it on the flow.
Don't be touching me, bro.
Put it on the flow. Put it on the flow. If you're so called that you'll pay for this pussy, put it on the flow.
They run her
I
bag,
wanna see it. Nah, don't try to whisper talk on them. Oh, now you try to whisper talk her.
With
oh,
the
he's trying to whisper talk her. I see what's going on.
Just stay.
Just go.
We're
going to
talk about it. Second round.
She gone. Move, man.
Freaky shit.
She is fine, though.
Hey,
she kind of
freaky shit. Yeah. Okay. She can be enough food if you want. But you better make sure you give her money, though. Fuck that
scene. Okay, my name is Millie. I'm a professional.
Know what I'm talking about.
Like professional, like hip hop, ballet, jazz.
Oh, I thought you meant, no. All
right. So you be dancing a lot?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, what kind of tricks do you do when you dance?
Huh?
Would you date these?
No, we'd be friends though.
She'd rather be friends, they'd rather be benefit. Would you ever date this?
Partners.
Huh?
I said we could sure be business partners.
Okay. So since he asked you that question, would you date him? Cloud that T. Do he look like he's your type? Do he look like he's your type? What you think about him?
I don't know what to think about him. I don't know him.
Oh.
So what you think about this?
I'm high as fuck.
I think you dope.
Oh, okay. Clock it. Clock that T. Okay. So yeah, so you say you do that.
Yes, I'm a
or whatever. Mm-hmm. And that's about it that you do?
No, I have a clothing brand, I'm a model.
You have a clothing brand and you're a model?
It's called $1 billion baddie.
Okay. I like that.
Bro, that's what the fuck they
okay. $1 billion baddie. Okay.
You like the sound of that?
Yeah. I like your outfit too, because you kind of here looking on fleek.
He's super tall too.
Okay. Clock that T.
So you popped that with a lot of aggression type shit. So like, what made you?
That nigga mine.
What made you pop?
I just give it jealousy. Because he can't get no pussy. Maybe he should get some pussy, he'll be happy.
When the last time you think he got pussy?
I don't know. The last time I checked, I don't know.
You think he don't get women type shit? That's what you're saying.
No, I mean to me, I would say like you know what I'm saying. What's I don't know. He look like he beat women.
What is you?
I mean,
smart been going into but I don't beat the women. Whole video. I mean,
and I beat a nigga if they try it. I know how to fight for real. Clock that T. But I'm just saying, he look like he beat women. I don't know. Can you treat a woman right? What can you do for a woman?
What do you bring to the table?
I popped my balloon. You didn't realize?
I realized it, but I asked the question.
It's on him. That, whatever it is.
Huh? Are you upset? You can't answer a question?
You feel like he's like mad type shit?
Yeah,
men that get mad, what does that say about men? Like,
wait.
He just got no patience.
Do you like men with no patience?
I don't.
Why? What makes it a turn off for you?
Because you gotta have patience, that means you keep good.
Why are you still here? You've been dismissed already.
Where if I can't keep her?
Why y'all telling me?
As a matter of fact, I'ma keep you. I'ma keep you. Okay, because you got a nice body, you got a nice fit, I like your outfit, everything.
Thank
you on fleet, okay? So I'm gonna keep you, I ain't gonna pop the balloon. What's next?
Thank you.
Yo, so I got a question. Who do you feel like could treat you better, Shamar or Woody?
Shamar.
Oh, okay.
So we gonna be business partner, we gonna make billions, he gonna be mad in the corner somewhere, so.
Look at my pockets and look at yours, though.
My pocket's heavy, baby.
This is crazy.
Just because you got money don't mean nothing.
Your breath stink. Talk that way.
Okay, but like I said, just because you got money don't mean nothing. You said you got money that then supposed to mean something. It don't mean nothing. Niggas like you get robbed because you have money on you. Stop playing. Up out of here. Next.
Anytime somebody robbed me, they end up dead.
But at the same time, you ain't that hard, though. Maybe if you stop having your money, put it in the bank. You won't have to worry about that. But niggas like y'all don't understand it. Y'all just feel like y'all this nigga that get money. No, cut it out. Put that money in the bank.
You know your answer now.
Where 2 + 2?
Period.
Where 2 + 2?
4.
4 + 1.
You said 4 + 1? So what you said? 4 + 1? That's 5, nigga.
What is that shit?
Fuck that team. Anyway.
Yo. So you stand next, get my next girl, come slide.
I will be
fine. You next round. My next person, slide.
Man, this shit is sick.
Where you going?
I'm Dreamer Josh.
Shit!
The best about me is I love to play. I make music on the side, and I paint.
You paint? Oh, I heard some. Wait, you heard about the mic? I heard something about all the fans, though. You make all the fans?
Damn, they got niggas.
Oh. And all the fans make you money because I heard they do.
They do.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Do you like doing it?
I love it.
Oh, okay.
You want to come join?
Do I?
Do you?
I mean, I don't want to come join unless my man around. And then we can all join.
We can do that.
Okay. I'm going to talk to him about it. Period.
This is crazy.
What up? My name is Deshamar. I got a clothing brand.
Wait, what's your name, man?
Deshamar.
Deshamar?
Yes.
I feel like, man, you got to say a name.
No, we ain't
got to
say a name.
You better hope you...
Yeah. Shamar, you feel like he's trying to be like you type shit?
No, it ain't that. It's just he got the same similar name like mine, but I think he'll smell different with an E. But other than that, it's almost like mine.
No, we got two totally
different. So I got a question, right? So, it's two of y'all and one of you. Oh, you came for him.
Yeah, she came for him too.
All right, but I just wanted to clarify.
So.
Dude, this whole video, Grace.
So, So what you do for a living? What you like doing for a living?
I got a clothing brand. It's called For the Stars.
You got a clothing brand?
I'm gonna put you some in it.
Oh, for real?
Have you
I would love to try out your brand.
You say what?
I said I would love to try out your brand.
I do much of what? I charge for my brand?
No, that's not what I said, baby. See what I'm saying? I said I would love to try your brand.
Oh, for sure. I'm gonna see some pieces. I got you.
Okay. Period.
Hold up, you wanna come back
then? Yeah, because you
don't know. So, you walked out, like what made you,
you can see it, right?
Oh, shit.
You can swear ass type, right? All right.
What?
So, I'm just saying, like, I ain't trying to, like, walk out and you saw some niggas.
Because
like,
he not here for you.
Oh. Okay, I thought it was just like,
This who you here for. All right. But I'm Zara Sinclair. Three fun facts. I cook and I'm taking care of my little brothers right now. Type shit. My mother just passed away, so I'm like a mama, a sister. Like,
I'm sorry to hear about that.
It's fine.
So, what do you like about him?
You here for me, right?
I am here for you.
Okay, you can stay. We don't got to do no more discussion. You said the right thing.
Did the
right
mic pick that up?
You said it. Well, you said all you had to say. You here for me. That was it.
Do you got any questions for? I want you to ask her like three questions.
I don't got any issue. Okay. You had the right response. Nobody, no, is it relevant? Can't speak to you.
Alright. Next round.
That's it?
So are y'all keeping your balloons? You keep your balloon for
her? I'll keep my balloon for them too.
Shamar, you keep your balloon for them?
See me at SYYN.SITY when we, you know, when the baby pictures come out.
Alright. Next round.
What's up? My name Dior. I'm a YouTuber, and three most toxic things about me. I wouldn't say I'm toxic, but like, yeah, I ain't toxic.
What's your sign?
I'm a Virgo.
Oh.
Why say that? What's up?
Yeah,
that's
toxic.
What's your sign?
I'm a Pisces.
What you pop your balloon for?
You here for that?
She was like, somebody I know.
I like your energy. I like how you just said, anyway, yeah, like, skip over Nick.
Because I ain't stunning Nick.
She look like she toxic as fuck.
So you say you do what again?
I'm a YouTuber. I do YouTube.
And what type of YouTube video do you like
I doing? Do, like, vlogs, public interviews. Like, I be interviewing.
Damn!
With trick questions and stuff.
Okay. That was up. And how long you been doing that?
I'm probably dead, like, man.
But I was a TikTok.
This whole video is fucking crazy.
I started doing YouTube.
What you been doing? You been posting something that you had not been doing?
They said I was arguing with people online.
Oh, you know, girl, well, you might not want to do that, girl, because one thing about
you
it,
you be doing that all the time.
I do, too.
And yeah, I do it again.
I got blocked before because they kept asking me about these. You know, but I had to clock some
clock
of the
that
people's
tea.
Teams,
oh, God.
So.
And I do it again.
Oh, I like you.
Yep.
Period.
So I got a question, right? Who do you find, I'm not instigating, who do you find more attractive?
Obviously, not him.
Oh.
Not who?
Because he just did a little bit too much. He ain't even saying not one word since I've been standing up here. Why you come
on? What?
You okay? You all right?
He got it. I don't know. He is spinning right now.
Yeah, he in his
so,
is Woody your type?
Okay. Huh?
Is he your type?
No. Hell okay. Yeah.
Say three things.
Clock three things about him.
So look, say three things.
That you like about it and what you don't like about it.
No, say three things you dislike about his appearance. Since you not attracted to him, that's what you.
Oh. You need some hair on your head. My friend do hair.
Oh.
Your necklace too long. What inch that is? And your shirt is big. Them pants nappy.
You said nappy?
Yeah, they nappy.
Pants cost more than everything.
Oh, now you want to talk. Now you want to talk.
Chain cost more than
now
everything.
Now you
want to
talk.
Damn.
Now you want to talk.
Shoe cost more than
now
everything you got on.
Damn.
Shirt cost more than everything you got on. Next.
You ain't caught nothing. You should have just kept
She one. Said that bitch crazy.
Anyways. You done?
Okay.
Seems like you done. Anyways.
yeah. But I think I'm gonna have to keep her because she's put out like her energy.
I got a question. You said your chain costs more than what she rolled in?
What you over here being messy for?
I'm the host.
That chain rule.
Hey.
Okay. I figured. Gumball.
So I got a question. How do you feel? So look, I got a question. How do you feel about what he said?
I don't feel nothing. I'm chilling. I'm still me at the end of the day.
What is you?
Me.
What is you?
What is you?
I don't know. Tell me.
Oh, okay.
Tell me, what am I?
I'm me. I don't know about you.
Okay.
Have you seen him? Like, you know what I'm saying?
Bro.
She here for you. Talk to her about her.
Okay. But don't talk to me like that. Okay. You see how nasty his attitude is?
Like what?
He got a nasty attitude. He just been like that, like, what's been going on with him? What is... I think I'm going to keep her.
You're going to keep her? All
right, next person. So what are you from and what you like doing?
So my name is Melanie. I work in an office, in a construction office.
Bro, this video is too funny,
admin,
bro.
And I'm Mexican.
Oh, you are?
That person.
Oh, okay. Yeah, what's up? Do you like what you're doing so far?
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh, okay. That's nice. I like your outfit. Your outfit is on fleek.
I just threw it on. I had a
period.
Yeah.
You had to throw that shit on.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. So that's what you, what else do you like doing besides that?
Well, on the side, like I model, I go out, you know, just.
So you model and you go out?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, we okay. Saying it to you,
but. I'm sorry?
Would you go out with it?
No, disrespectful, no.
Would you go out with that?
So can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Look this way. Talk this way.
But she was talking to me. So why would you want her to look that way? She wasn't even talking to you.
Okay. I wouldn't go out with him and I wouldn't go out with you.
Oh.
So, no,
now we equal, shall we?
Yeah.
What made you come to that conclusion?
Not my type.
Not your type?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm not inside of that. You speak your opinion. You speak your opinion.
Everybody has their own opinions.
What about him, though? You won't keep him? Like, you won't do nothing with him? Mm-hmm. You won't do anything with him? Well, you got the boost to the bye-bye, because I would not want to keep you. I'm getting there.
It's okay, because guess what? I don't want you either. You can shake that ass.
I ain't pop my balloon. You can stay.
Do I have to?
If you want to leave, you can leave.
I'll leave.
Okay. You take care.
All right.
Hey y'all, my name is Misha. I'm originally from Michigan.
Okay.
When I first moved here, it was in 2000. I went to school at.
What you think about this?
Not.
Okay.
What you think about this?
I got three kids.
What you think about him though?
I mean, shit. I don't know. I might dick him down.
You might dick him down.
Huh? Well, hold on.
He might dick me down. But
you sure?
Said, what about him? I said,
well, baby, have fun with that, baby, because I don't know about
that.
You
said, what happened?
Have fun with that.
Oh, what happened?
Shemar? I don't know.
Let me see.
I can tell you. I'll let you find out yourself.
Let me see. You got a cake on your shoe? That cut them hoes out there fighting shit. Tell me see, Shemar.
I just knocked over the cake.
Oh, tell me see.
But I ain't going to tell you nothing to you. I'm just letting you find that out.
Well, what's up, Woody? Tell me what that man's talking about, Woody. What's up?
I popped my balloon.
What that mean, y'all, when he do that?
That mean he wants you to go.
Oh, shit.
No, okay. But Shemar still got his balloon, though.
Oh, but...
Yeah, I still got my balloon. Come on, babe. So, you...
Don't keep blinking at me like that. Why the fuck you looking at me like that? What's up, Woody? What happened?
You was in a class with me and him.
I went in a class with neither one of y'all. I went to MLK and see the bro. I don't know neither one of y'all. We just talking about class. What class? Special ed, because I would definitely went in that motherfucker. Not at all, sir. Not at all. Please.
They want you.
That don't want me. Let me get him in there. Who next? Please. Big Nisha.
Bro, so she crazy.
Can I get another shot?
I got if y'all spirits right now.
What's this?
Candy from
Woody, what?
Cause you just tried me.
Oh, I like this. Thank you. I think I'm gonna keep her. Cause she got me some candy. The crack right.
We look dry. No,
yeah,
no,
y'all was like
no,
looking
at this ain't
no
y'all. This me and this that.
Oh, like y'all separate?
But I'm more litter than him, though.
Can y'all want to taste the candy fruits, though?
I'll taste mine.
Oh, do you
want to
taste the candy fruits, sweetie?
No, thank you.
Okay. Well, she want to just tell me what you think. If you decide you do want to taste it, you know what I'm saying? Let me know. I got a whole cooler out there. I got blueberry and raspberry flavor. Y'all follow me on Instagram.
Well, yeah, it's good.
You like it?
Uh-huh. And you did that big one.
Did you get Woody some?
He don't want it,
though. Woody don't want none.
You don't
want
to taste it.
You think it stinks?
You sure?
Hey y'all, my name is Erin Lee, the masseuse to get you loose. Okay, I moved up here. What's going on? I moved up here.
Now you just bought my balloon.
Listen, I'm a business.
Now you just bought.
Listen, both y'all bitches might be hurt. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm really beautiful. Up here. I may not be your type, but my hands don't be your type. You know, that's respect right there. I moved up here 2 years ago from Tuskegee, Alabama. I'm doing a lot of big things up here. I'm in a movie. I got celebrity clientele out here. So, you know, I'm just a big boss right now. And the name of my business is Just Relax, okay? Just Relax.
Just Relax?
Yes, Just Relax.
Okay, so can I clock y'all to you real quick? What you think about him?
I think he need a massage. See, I'm a
business. I got a couple people talking weird as hell.
Can she give you a massage?
I can give you. Okay, that's fine too. But listen. When you see me in the near future, you see me on that television, you gonna remember that right there, right now, because I'm in a movie called Beauty and the Struggle. I've done work with Boosie. I'm doing a whole lot. I'm doing a whole lot out here.
Which part you played? The struggle.
The what?
The struggle.
Listen, I play all of it because you know what? I'm a raw ass bitch, so I you know, I get in that
raw
paint
ass
with the
bitch,
I get in the paint with the struggle and the beauty.
Bro, Atlanta's not a real place, bro.
Look, it's fine. Look, it could be an illusion, delusion, whatever.
No, I'm not
you
talking about two.
You
I'm
need all about of that for manifestation. I done manifested some big stuff up under my name, baby. Beautiful up under
talk
my name,
shit.
Baby.
You talking about shit.
That's all it is out here with me. I came up here, I don't know nobody. I came up here solo with my business, and it's been doing numbers, okay? I've been standing on big business behind mine, scared and all. I've had fear of speaking over large crowds. Look what I'm doing right now. Because God put a calling on my name. So I'm out.
You're actually leaving, though.
That's fine. I could be leaving, and guess what? Y'all don't know the name of my business. Just relax. Stay tuned. Exactly.
Beautiful black queen.
Yes.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy.
It's crazy shit.
That Kid Holly. Look, follow me on Instagram at That Kid Holly. I'm a model and a choreographer. I work with like celebrities and shit.
So, you know, that's another right place.
Yeah. Yeah. Type shit. Type shit.
Oh, so you say you work with celebrities at all?
Hell yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Why your shoes like that?
Why your body like that?
The same reason why your shoes is busted.
I guess that's your answer then.
It look like somebody don't
fucking...
Where you from? I'm from Atlanta, homie.
From Baltimore, nigga.
You from where?
Baltimore.
Oh, you from Baltimore.
Yeah.
Shout out Baltimore. But you ain't no real Baltimore, nigga.
What you talking about?
Why I'm not?
You're like a lame.
Nigga, you a lame. Fuck is you talking about?
You think I'm a lame?
Nigga, I know you a lame. Look at that shit.
I can show you
your
better than I
can. Your plate's definitely a lame.
Huh?
Your plate's definitely a lame.
Oh, how would you know that if you didn't even try it?
I don't need to try the shit.
Okay, then. So you don't even know how my
shit. What are they arguing?
Like, if it's not my shit, it tastes good.
Look trash.
Oh,
look
it's trash.
It looks trash.
Oh. Your hair look real nappy. You got two motherfuckers. You want to look like you about
for
to
sure.
Fuck
what's
your
that on
out.
Your shoe?